Okay. I'll try this way to make the hole. But maybe the other way better. Well, I started already once. The tile. Looks like it. Oh man, there's something hard there. What is that? That looks like that could be the cement. That could be the drywall mixed with some. No, I think it's all drywall. Let's see if there's any. How far can you go in? Oh no, there's a stud there. That's not good, is it? Nope, it's not good. What I dreaded. The stud is there. So, lesson number one is use a stud finder. I didn't use a stud finder. I went like this. So, I said, maybe this has got the stud right here. So there's probably not a stud here. And guess what? I got the stud. No such stud. So there. That's where I should put it, right? But then, if I put it here, then maybe I'll find a stud here. Let's see. Well, we can use that as a holder for something. Maybe I'll just make a hole there, all the way through the wall, and make a peephole. Okay, so let's make a hole about an inch away or two. Just move everything over to the left an inch or two. An inch and a half. What do you think? An inch and a quarter. About this much. No, maybe more. Make it 2 inches. Now, how many inches are studs separated? 18 inches? In that case, this grab bar will find the next stud. So if I move it over here, what if I move it over that way? Up this way. Or down here, this way. If I move it here. Or here to cover that mess up. What if I move it like this?
for my boo-boo, I'll put it like this, right? No. Right there. So I'm gonna take another chance.
Buenísimas.
Las sábanas de aquí le sirvió
allá.
¿Allá?
Sí, antes le sobra eso. Tan raro.
¿Las sábanas de aquí son más grandes?
Sí.
Pero entonces no va a tener aquí. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna make holes in this hope that this hole will not hit a stud. How long will this last before it goes bad? Okay. I think. Maybe I have to put it at an angle and then go down so that it will bite. get some water there too. Holy shit. Really get it out. Now it's stuck. Still. So how could there be a stud that wide? So it looks like wingets aren't gonna wing it. Wingets aren't gonna wing it. I'm gonna take a chance on this one. So I took one chance here that there would be no stud in Eureka, I hit a stud. One chance. Another chance here that there would be no stud, and I hit a stud. So the stud is like 5 inches wide. It's incredible. Now I'm gonna take a chance that there is no stud here. Screw that will go through wood here and there and here and there. But I'm hoping there will be no stud here so I can use the wingets in one place. That's what I'm hoping for. So hoping and praying for no stud here. It's gonna be a little bit too bright. Yeah. through the drywall. Well, I could use this. I'm gonna use the arrow bit. To go through the drywall. Just for fun. See how it works. Gotta find the center.
You might dance around.
So I'm gonna. It's over here.
Oh, my shoes are getting wet. Well, shoes like this.
Madera.
I can use this for the center.
¿Qué?
¿Huh?
¿Qué?
¿Qué?
¿Qué dijo?
¿Qué dijo?
¿Quién?
¿Quién?
¿Qué dijo?
¿Quién?
¿Tú?
No oí. Ok. Yes. Sí. Oh.
Is that the sneaker?
Kinda. See if I can find the screen that are long enough.